Well, the city of Cedar Rapids has updated their mobile CR app with a program now called MyCR. Now, the MyCR allows the community to submit requests regarding anything from potholes to street signals to overgrown grass. Residents can even create an account to receive updates on their requests, and it also allows the city to get more detailed data on concerns.
Able to track all of these concerns, it gives us so much great information to really understand what are those trends, what types of concerns are coming in, and that may look different, obviously, depending on the time of the year, on the season, what's happening.
And the city is currently working on over 100 requests, and they say that all requests should be acknowledged in one business day.